Get it started in round three. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Energy and endurance are not an issue for this fighter who continues to be aggressive as the rounds wear on.
I've seen some aggressive fighters. They can terrorize the life out of you before they've even thrown a shot. The strength they have, the speed they have, and that knockout punch, they want to punch through you. They don't want to punch you. They want to punch straight through you. So you've got to be careful.
He misses with that jab. Coming back to life now, starting to land some punches. This fighter has determined that they can walk through any punches that their opponent throws, and that's a very confident spot to be in.
This is when you get in the ring feeling like you're King Kong, because you know you've got a chin that is not going to get dented.
When are we going to see a jab from these two? Miss with that jab. That one will count. We both know who the bigger power puncher is. There's a significant power difference. How would you handle that?
You've got to be courageous when you're getting in there with someone that's bigger, stronger, and faster. You've just got to use brain there.
Good punch. Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go.